Let none touch me!
I'm afraid not. That is not possible. That is not possible. That is not possible. Afraid not.
Within you.
not possible. That should put an end to it.
They'd be drawn here.
Overburdened.
Prepare for a long fight!
Don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
Do not mistake foolishness for danger.
I'll be watching him.
Thank you.
betrayed you. Not you. Afraid not. There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once. I am overburdened.
A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die well!
Lord. She is here!
Your arrogance knows no bounds. Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below. That is not possible.
They did horrible things to us.
Peace will come soon. Have they brought in a new prisoner?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I see.
No disguises here.
That is not. not possible.
Cultists were performing a strange ritual when I saw them today. One of their number stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine. He did not perish. And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation. Though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
They rend the flesh from her bones.
I'm afraid not. That is not possible. Possible. I'm overburdened. There is no room.
I heard tales of...
convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed. Council begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not. Possible. No.
By all reason!
I have finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
That is not possible. Give it more time. I'm afraid not.
I've got some...
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
This is not a time for mourning.
Afraid not. That is not possible.
Development.
Need more bodies. You think my summoners can just conjure up a demon whenever it pleases them? We must have blood. Fresh blood, mind you. And human flesh to bolster our magic. I will be expecting a reply from you shortly.
Maiden!